Are you really excited to vote because it's a big presidential election?
Yes.
Yeah. I feel like it's kind of like making history.
Do you think that the voter turnout this year is going to be so large because it is such an important election this year?
Yeah. Yeah. I feel like a lot of people are going to vote now more than ever just because it is such not controversial, but there's two very different opposing candidates.
Are most of your friends voting?
Yeah.
And are friends from, like, since you're on college campuses, are people from out of town, did they do, like, absentee ballots, or are they voting?
They tried to do absentee ballots, but they didn't get back in time. Like, they're still haven't gotten here yet. So they're, like, two of my roommates are driving home to Rochester just to vote today.
Some friends are driving home, all the way home, no matter how far it is, just to vote. It's pretty important. Mm-hmm.